god, awful.
Yo, Landon! Landon! Can I Pikachu match you for your color?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Holy.
Oh, Pikachu match! Dawson! No, don't do it!
Here we go!
Oh my god.
Don't do it to him! I'm watching a milkshake, but now I have to watch this! God damn it. Long, you better be on your
screen. Pikachu!
Sup, stream?
Size and casual.
We have a color match between Big D
and Captain L.
And Captain L, yeah.
Now,
starting off at Pokemon Stadium. And Legend.
Captain L. Captain L forfeits game one. Alright, so. Now, Big D, not known for being a Pikachu. Yeah, Captain L is known as being the best Pikachu in Canada. So, this is entirely
or maybe not. Maybe not.
Maybe not. Who knows? Dawson could have the greatest.
Wait, you took out Pokey Floats. Put that.
Dawson trying to keep a straight face. It's definitely not too. Working. All right, so we have a color money match for. I don't
they
know
should
money
pick
action.
The color stage. That's a cool stage.
That stage is very
all right.
Cool.
Starting off with Dawson. With
spacing.
A, with the red cap.
The ash. Is that the ash catcher?
Yeah, that's the red. That's red.
Ooh, gets the double down tilts.
Yeah.
Pikachu combos. Now. Those of you who don't know, Captain L is known as the best Pikachu in Canada, and Big D primarily known as a DDD player.
But hey, maybe Dawson could be the best Pikachu in Canada.
But the way Dawson works,
we're here to find out.
He kind of has like an everything, except he's apparently a Mega Man. So apparently his Mega Man's god awful.
Captain L being the best Pikachu probably in BC
Canada,
versus the probably the fundamentally strongest player in BC.
Very true. So now this is a match for the in case you can tell, this is a match for the color that Captain L's wearing. You see the Pikachu with the goggles, the blue goggles. And this must be draining on Captain L as he just lost a color match to Fishley, the best fox in Canada.
Yeah,
that's not is that true?
Yeah.
You the best fox in Canada? Probably won in Ontario. The point is. The point is that this is entirely disrespectful by Big D.
And, but right now he's winning. He has stage two.
Definitely winning. Maybe okay, I'm gonna jaunt for Captain L. Maybe he doesn't know the Pikachu ditto. But I'm assuming Big D doesn't either. So I don't know what to think of this.
Right now we'll start seeing the gap on how they'll get the kills. On how Landon will get the kills versus Dawson getting the kills.
I think Landon's
and how they'll edge guard each other.
That's very true. I think they're both gonna. Yeah. Now the thing about
Landon attempting to.
Captain L goes for those. He never guesses when he gets Big D. And there's an up smash.
Yeah.
Catching his approach.
Dawson getting the lead.
And I'm going to assume this is a best of five, so they have plenty of time to adapt. But not looking too great for Captain L right now.
Landon's just going to get a straight up smash. Not looking too good for him.
And I'm assuming.
Oh, wait, he gets a nair though.
Nice nair off stage. Yeah. Going to close out the stocks.
So now we got virtually even game.
But in a Pikachu, I'm assuming if you take the first dog, you can play very safe. When they approach, look for an up tilt or two, get a combo started. So I think this matchup.
Does Dawson know the Pikachu combos?
I'm assuming after playing Landon countless times, he's probably like, he probably doesn't know how to do it. He's like, this should work.
Yeah.
And that should work. And this does work. Like, I'm assuming Dawson knows what's up.
Landon's definitely filling up his neutral game with more quick attacks, as opposed to Big D. So like, relatively safe.
Good grab out of the forward air by Captain L. And, it's a nice piece of support for this summer game. Why does that do 10%?
Or for?
It does 10%.
That's not too bad.
It's too bad.
Well, yeah, okay. Fair enough.
I mean,
Mewtwo's does, like, 14%.
All of Mewtwo's do, like,
yeah.
I mean, to be fair, all of
like his lowest is like 9%.
Yeah, that's.
And he could get a forward, like, he could get a follow off of the down throw. But to this match.
Back to
relatively even. Dawson having a small percent lead and stage control.
Very small. Let's see how Captain L's going to get on stage. Just neutral get up, spacing around each other. Now Captain L.
Oh wow.
Baits him so
gets
hard.
A pivot
that was
smash.
Good. Now, almost a very, very close match. Only 1% difference. Still in Big D's favor. And maybe Big D's not comfortable with the short hop down there. Ooh, good dash attack. That should kill him.
Does Big D know how to auto cancel with most Big D's moves?
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Like,
I think he's just like fundamentally he should be.
I'm sure he's played every character.
He just missed one.
At least 50 times this game.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, I see him going for. I see Big D going for full hop downers instead of short hop ones.
Oh wow!
And gets an up smash.
Gets the first.
Big
game.
D takes game one.
Captain L looking disgruntled. Dawson saying he's going to take the goggles.
Okay. Thank you, Dawson. Nice one. Good job.
Pick the Kalos League stage.
Let's Kalos Pokemon. Oh, rip.
That is better music.
I'd say so, yeah. Now, game two. I'm assuming this is best of five. Because, you know, we like delaying tournaments here at BSV. And anyways, ooh, nice, perfect. That was really nice, actually. It's a good combo off of it. Down throw, up air, forward air. And it's option coverage by shielding a ledge.
Do you think this is going to be another 3-0?
I don't think this is going to... I mean, I'm assuming. And that was a sloppy quick attack. Doesn't get punished.
You think after the results of this, despite, like, regardless of the winner, Dawson will go Pikachu Dittos against Latin in an actual tournament match?
Absolutely not.
Oh.
I definitely don't think so. No way.
Oh, no.
But, who knows? Jason, do you feel like commentating a Pikachu Ditto? Oh, okay, sorry. Do you feel like commentating a color match? They're playing...
Yeah, they're doing a color match. Colors. Yeah. Alright, we are now holding... He gets his color! It's for pride, because...
Okay.
Jason calling Landon dumb.
Focus declaring Captain L a dumb person. Gets, but Captain L takes the first stock this match, showing that I'm the best Pikachu in Canada. You're not. Get out of here. With your broad ass Pikachu.
Oh, I'm not throwing it to you.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Actually, bring it up to even.
Now, good read on that smash.
Well,
what am I talking about? Alright, so neutral game. Runs in on the lag, or not lag, just catches the landing with down smash. That's my guess. Bro, I'm assuming. Dawson. Yeah. Dawson's decent.
You want side bet? I'll give you 2-1. Take Lennon. Dawson, I'll give you $1.
I kind of want to do that.
Yeah.
I'm putting $2 on Landon.
If Landon was winning, I'm back.
Okay.
If Dawson...
$1?
Yeah,
2-1,
so if you win, I give you 2. If I win, I get 1.
Alright, so...
Okay, I will take that.
Because Dawson's up again. No, for Seth.
Oh, for the set, yeah.
Now, Captain L...
Alright, I just put $2 on Landon, so...
Big D...
I put $1.
If I lose, I give you
2. Oh!
That's how it
works. Oh, okay. Alright.
So, wait,
I put $1 on Landon.
Force smash by Big D. Looking to take game two.
Oh, no. No,
harder.
No.
That was
no.
What was that? Was that a down throw air dodge? That was sexy. That's what that was.
I really doubt that's a viable mix up, but Landon wasn't expecting it at all.
Big D did it, so it's probably decent. Guess a forward throw. Get him off stage. Thunder jolts meet.
Oh my god, almost gets an up smash, but he gets nared out. He gets, almost gets an up smash again.
Back throw. Now, can Captain L.
Oh!
Ooh, gets a jab! Oh, misses a two frame hit again.
Landon has control right now.
Still down though, by 1%, but I don't think that's gonna matter. Gets a power shield.
And Dawson just fishing for the up smash. Right
Captain
now.
L quick attacks out. Oh! Oh!
Oh my god.
Dawson, he had it. He had it. He knows he had it. But. Now, Big D really fishing for this up smash.
Why did I put $1 on this? Oh my god, gets a weak hit.
So good power shields by Captain L. Now, gets the forward smash, not gonna kill. That was a weak hit, I think. Might have been a weak hit.
Definitely would have killed him with a strong hit, though.
Oh, my God.
Big D is up 2 overs, Captain L. Look at Jason. Captain L looking a little, I don't know.
I'm pretty flustered too, honestly. But I think
I think Dawson's.
I believe in London.
Look at this guy. He's like, ah, well, this wasn't supposed to happen.
Like, I think in the back of Dawson's head, he's like, I kind of feel bad.
He probably does feel.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe Dawson might sandbag now. Give Captain L the wins. He doesn't want to make him feel bad. But maybe Captain L will tell Adam and just feel even worse. But who knows? You know, this is game 3.
Yeah, this is
set point. Yeah. Big D. Captain L needs to make the reverse 3-0. It'll be difficult judging the way this has gone. And we'll see if he can do it.
Oh my gosh.
Just a trip on the down tilt, converts with a down throw. Doesn't get a follow-up, though.
I will have nothing to say if Landon loses. But, yeah, I gotta lose a dollar. Landon's gonna lose a color. It's gonna be a bad day. What color is Landon gonna use if he does lose?
That's... Oh, boy, I feel bad.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't know what color he would use. Maybe he would money match. Maybe he would, like... Okay, maybe. Let's say Captain loses this.
All right.
He's going to hardcore study the Pikachu Ditto. Then he's going to color match again for his
but
color.
But what will he have to, like, put up for it?
That's a good question. I don't think Dawson's going to take that. Who knows, man?
I don't feel like Dawson's the type of person to just be like, this color's mine now and you can't use it. I don't think Dawson's that type of person. But who knows? Maybe just to, like,
yeah,
maybe just...
That would...
And, BD, really looking for this Unsmash. Definitely plays a more risky style of Pikachu.
Yeah.
This up air of the air dodge.
Definitely more trigger. Oh, definitely more trigger happy.
And this may sound sad, but this may be the last game Captain L played with this color. Yes!
But
that's
he
the
gets
first
the
time I've seen him get that in a while on Big D specifically. Definitely got it on me way too
I've seen
much.
Him do it against Dawson quite a bit actually.
Yo, Trevor! That's an up smash. Now, right. Captain L,
Landon
this could be his
Landon
last stock with his character. Big D smiling. Big D cracking a smirk.
Yeah,
back to stone face.
Looking like I didn't really want to do this. Whoops.
Poor size. Losing a dollar to a Pikachu Ditto.
Nah, it's not over yet.
Ooh, guess it's not over till it's over. That is true. Captain L can bring this back. Still down by 11% though.
Yeah.
And in this game, I really don't think
right now they're just down tilting, playing really safe. But Dawson has landed in the corner right now.
Gets a reversal though. Down throw forward air.
Oh.
Gets a second forward
hit.
Air. Off stage in the bubble.
Yeah.
See if he can convert on this. Gets a.
Can Pikachu edge guard Pikachu?
No, I think one thing that Dawson's been doing very well this set is he's been doing standard get up and power shield and Captain L's. Attempts at nairing him back off. So that's been very good by him. And I don't think Pikachu's forward tilt looks weird to me. I still like the move. Just looks like a little limp foot. But,
and Dawson hasn't been getting like too many combos off of Landon, but he's just like outboxing him. Yeah.
That's very true. Now Captain L has the lead by 1%.
Oh
no longer.
Oh my gosh.
It's a good 14 damage from that grab. That was pretty nice.
Now he has stage control.
It's triple pummel.
We'll,
wonder, back
we'll see what he does with it. Oh!
Captain L is still alive in his set. Yep. Looking a little disheartened, I would say.
I don't know what those things are.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. In the back of Vinji's mind, he's probably like, why is this happening? This should not happen.
Are you going to do this whole set? Okay, they're doing the whole set on FD.
Tokyo.
I say go Kalos, better music. Oh, I guess Landon hates Kalos, never mind.
Wow.
Why'd I bet a dollar on this guy?
Fuck.
Damn it. Good corner pressure then. Now, Big D uses dash attack more than any other Pikachu I've ever seen.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it works for him, so I won't tell him otherwise.
There's something I don't see Landon do often. Something the up tilts.
I think Captain L does up tilts pretty like when you well, if you watch his set versus Zero at Drop Zone, he's fishing for quite a bit. But Maybe he's not confident as Pikachu as a small
I think for
stature.
The other players, he just opts to go for the grab, and because he knows he'll get more percent off.
That's true. Yeah. But up tilt's also a very good... Ooh, just an air dodge. Up tilt forward smash. That was nice.
Wow.
There's a short hop down air.
That
Biggie's
down,
learning.
That down air.
There's a pivot S
has
smash.
Such
now they're tied.
Deceptive range?
Now, uncontroversial opinion. I don't think percent leaves matter that much in this game.
They really don't. Because, well, they do in a way that, like...
If the match is, like, a minute left, then yes,
who has rage and who doesn't have rage? Yeah.
That makes sense, but, like, there are combos in this game, so, you, like, you can bring a lead back really quick.
Yeah.
But, oh, and
both
the double,
of them,
the double
yeah,
thunder
both
jolt,
of them
that's
in sync. Dawson going for
it. It's an up air.
Yeah.
I think Captain L is catching on to Big E's habits with this character.
Yeah.
And gets
the up smash
on the down air.
And
now
this
could be his last stock. This could be Captain L's last stock with this color. Gets a trip, down tilt dash attack, Meta Knight combos.
Now the question is Dawson going to pull Pikachu up against Landon?
I really
hope
not.
In actual bracket.
That's probably going to shake Landon. Going to get an up throw.
Misses
again. Yeah. Is that even guaranteed? Because if so, maybe Big D's buffering in there. I don't know. It seems to never work on him. Which probably helped.
Well, it worked on him.
It did help on him once.
Oh, wow.
It did work on him once.
And now Landon backed into a corner.
Now, corner pressure by Big D.
Big D's edge guards are very...
Big D's edge guards are amazing. Most of the stuff he does is pretty...
Yeah. Oh, gets the up smash.
Catches the up smash. Now, if he took one more percent, he'd be at magical percent, but he's not.
Yeah, he's not. He is not going to get the golden percent this game. And that's something I feel as though he really needs to bring this back.
Bring this back. You never know, man. He can be down the bubble. Actually, this bubble is going to be there. The point is...
Maybe he'll get the reverse golden percent, though.
96?
Yeah.
Now, this may...
Oh, my gosh.
It seems like these matches have been a war of attrition.
Oh, my God. The power shield.
Power shield. Good stuff by Captain L. That could have been the end of... his blue goggle Pikachu life. He'd be soul searching for a color.
I like how when Jason bet me, he was getting all defensive, saying he's only voting for Dawson because he's winning, not because he doesn't want Landon to win. Yeah, that's something I just picked up on. Well, I did earlier. I just didn't
have it. To read the roll. Captain L doesn't budge.
Gets a forward throw. Clips it with a thunder jolt.
Yeah, that was nice. Just an air.
Not
dead.
Quite yet.
Gonna recover. I thought he was gonna edge trump.
Oh,
right?
He's gonna
posture.
Up. Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Oh! What was that?
Yeah, that down.
He attacks out of there. Only gets a jab as a punish. Not the best, but.
Oh! Ah! My-